Hey guys, Brian Messer here, and happy Monday.
So if y'all didn't see Money in the Bank 2 days ago, so a lot of people was pretty upset that the Usos retained the Undisputed Tag Team Champions. And surprisingly, which I'm surprised about this, there's a rumor that WWE might break up the team of the Street Profits. And maybe giving Montez Ford a big push as a single superstar. Don't know about Angelo Dawkins, but we will have to wait to see, probably tonight on Monday Night Raw. But anyway, guys, hope you guys like, comment, subscribe.